Good morning, dear students. I hope you all are fit and fine and following all the necessary precautions during this time. Today, we will start this new lesson. It is a poem, okay? And the title is My Kingdom, okay? On page number 29, My Kingdom. It is written by R.L. Stevenson. Here the poet wants to describe that how a child feels when in childhood, okay? When in childhood, how a child feels, okay? Like a child used to imagine his own world from a different point of view. They often live in a world of make-believe from their own imagination, okay? But to them, okay, how the real world appears, okay? They are very much occupied in their own world, own thinking, own imaginary world, okay? But when they are brought to the real world, how the real world seems to them from their point of view, from their thinking, okay? The poem is all about that. Children often live in a world of make-believe. How does the real world appear to a little boy? Okay, to the little boy. So we will start. Down by a shining water well, I found a very little dell. Okay. So down by the shining water well, okay, I found a very little dell. Dell means a kind of valley. Okay. The low land between the two mountains or hills, which often has a river flowing through it, okay? So that place, certain place surrounded by mountains, trees, hills, okay? River is also flowing, like in the picture here you can see valley, okay? I found a very little valley, no higher than my head. Okay, that valley was not higher than his head. The heather and grows about. The heather, a low wild plant with small purple, pink or white flowers, and gorse means a bush with thin leaves with sharp points and small yellow flowers in summer bloom were coming out. So the season, okay, the season the poet is describing is the summer season, okay? In summer season, the flowers bloom, okay? They are coming out. Some are yellow and some are red. I call the little pool a little a sea, okay? So, to the small child, to the very small child, okay? The little pools. So, to the very small child, a little pool appears like a sea, a big sea, okay? The little hills were big to me, for I am very small. So the boy is considering himself also very small. So the little hills were big to me. The little pool like a sea seems to him. Okay. I made a boat. I made a town. Okay. He made a boat by himself. He made a town. He searched for caverns up and down. Caverns means a cave. Okay. A cave, especially a large one. Up and down he searched for it and named them one and all. So in our real world also, we name, give names to some caves, okay? We names to places, give names to places, some things and caves, okay? Like that the boy, this little boy also gave name to small to caves, okay? Whatever he searched and name them one and all. And all about was mine. Okay, he said that everything is mine, okay, because he is considering himself as a king of that place, as the owner of that place. And all about was mine. I said the little sparrows overhead. Okay, above your head, the little sparrows are moving. The little minnows, a very small freshwater fish, minnows, okay? A little minnows too, This was the world and I was king. Okay, so this is the world which I created. The boy created from his own imagination and he is considering himself as the king of that place. For me, the bees came to sing because he is the king. Okay, for me, the bees came by to sing. For me, the swallows flew, the birds flew. I played there where no deeper seas. Okay, like in the real world, in our world, okay, so there are big seas and they are very deep inside, okay, but the world, the area created by this little boy, in that area there were no any deeper seas, okay, so he played there, nor any wider plains than these, nor other kings than me. Okay, he is the only king, no any other king was there. Okay, at last I heard my mother call. So while imagining all these things, okay, so he got interrupted by his mother's call. Okay, so mother called him out from the house at evenfall. Evenfall means evening time. Okay, out from the house at evening time to call me home to tea. Okay, for the tea she was calling him. And I must rise and leave my dell, okay, leave my valley, leave my place, and leave my dimpled water well. Okay, so I must rise and leave my dell and leave my dimpled water well, small hollow with water, okay, and leave my heather blooms, okay, heather blooms, alas, and as my home I neared, how very big my nurse appeared. Okay, so for him the nurse seems to be very big to him, okay, appeared very big to him. Nurse means the woman who is, whose job is to take care of that boy. Okay, how great and cool the rooms. When he got back home, it feels like how great, very large, and my room is very cool. Okay, so this poem is by R.L. Stevenson. Thank you.